Good morning, children. How are you, everyone? Doing great? Very good, children. Yes, children. Today I am going to teach you new number. Yes. Would you like to recite number rhyme with me? Yes. Yes. Let us start then. Title of the poem is Numbers. 1, 2, buckle my shoes. 3, 4. Shut the door. 5, 6, pick up the sticks. 7, 8, lay them straight. 9, 10, big fat hen. Yes, children. I am going to teach you number. Which number can you guess, children?
Yes.
I'll tell you. Number 19, yes. 1, 9, 19, yes. Yes. We will count some objects till number 19, okay? Let's see what we are having over here. Yes. Wow, what are these? These are balloons, yes. Let's count balloons, okay? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 1, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18. 19. Yes. So how many balloons, children? 19 balloons. Correct. Now, let's see what we are having next. Wow, cars. Wow. You like cars, children? Yes. Let's count our cars. Yes. Let us start. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19. So how many cars, children? Yes, 19 cars. Correct. Now let's see what we are having next. Yes, next is, wow, flower. Let's count these flowers, okay? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19. So how many flowers, children? 19 flowers. Yes. Let's see now next what we are having. Let's see what is this. Oh, wow, aeroplanes. Oh, let's see. Let's count our aeroplanes, okay? Start. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19. Yes. So how many aeroplanes, children? 19 aeroplanes. Yes. And children, I am going to show you how to write number 19, okay? 1, 9, 19. Okay, children? Okay, children. Now I will show you how to write number 19 in our square line notebook. Okay? First, you will put a 2 dots, okay? Like this. Okay? Then, you will write first number, number 1. Standing line, yes, like this. Yes, children. Then we will write number 19. From the dot, make a curve. Yes, full curve. Join to the dot and then go down with the standing line. Yes, this is how you will write your number 19. Okay, children. First is your standing line like this for number 1. Yes, from the dot. Then you will write number 9 from the dot. You will make a full curve like a circle. Yes, like this. Then you will go down with the standing line. Yes, like this. Okay, children. This is how you will write your number 19. Okay. Number 19. Okay, children. Okay, children, now our story time. Yes, and our today's story name is Tina and her favorite number. Yes, are you ready? Let us start. Once upon a time, there was a girl named Tina. Yes, her dad asked her favorite number. She told him, "I like number 19. Yes, 1919. She took out all her toys to count. How many toys she got, children? Yes, can you help her to count? Oh, 19 toys. Yes, so she got 19 toys. Yes. Then she cleaned up the toys and got ready for the school. Bus number 19 came to pick her up. She went to the school and saw so many students there. Can you help her to count? How many students are there? Yes, children. Will you help Tina to count? How many students are there? Yes. Correct. 19 students. Yes. Very good, children. Very nice. Thank you, students, for watching the video. I hope this was fun as well as we enjoyed our small story. Isn't it, children? Yes. Children, I would like to request everyone to practice writing this number 19 at home. Okay? Bye-bye. Take care. See you next time.